worry. He won't feel a thing.
Where it doesn't belong. Now I have your daughter.
And you're gonna do exactly what I say, or else she dies.
Lacey.
Mom!
Lacey, are you all right? Talk to me.
I'm okay. I don't know where I am.
Enough. I'm gonna ask you questions, and you're gonna tell me the truth. Do you understand? Yes or no?
Sooner if she's under stress.
I'll do what I say, and I'll release her.
No, wait, please, no, stop.
That was for your benefit, so you know I'm serious.
Why are you doing this? What does that mean?
There was never anyone else for me. He was the love of my life since the day we met. He served his country. 3 tours in Afghanistan. He was a hero. And then he came home.
I don't understand.
Gave a damn. None of it was ever going to happen.
Killing people isn't going to bring your husband back.
Hyperglycemic. I need that antelope. Has this been out?
A few hours, maybe. I don't know.
It's in the back.
She's not getting it yet.
I did what you asked. I brought the bomb.
This was never about bringing us to die from diabetic shock.
It's not gonna matter. Get his statement to the media and continue getting our message out there.
Leave her alone. She doesn't know anything. She won't say anything.
It's gonna be okay, sweetie. I need you to listen very carefully to me. Okay? You're gonna run out the door. I want you to get as far away from here as possible. And then you find some place. And you call 911. Okay?
What about you?
I'm gonna be right behind you. But you need to keep running, okay? Don't look back. Sweetie, promise me that. Please.